The video starts immediately with a knob that raises the gain, and this is significant and symbolic for the audio importance that you want to give to the song. One of the main elements, the protagonist for the whole arrangement, is definitely the bass, but not just any standard bass. We are talking about a distorted bass and certainly flooded with saturation. Now, we don't know exactly what Love Ghosts used to achieve these results, but if I had to reproduce that feeling, I would definitely use a very normal electric bass, but then I'd open a lot of sends, accurate compression, I would mix a Saturn bifab filter, a waves distortion, e.g. a Berserk distortion, or a Goodar bass or a nice Soundtoys decapitator. The role of the bass is always interesting, distinguishing between verses and chorus, where in the chorus it tends to put itself aside compared to other sections where it is certainly much more present and obstinate. The voice instead rests perfectly, absolutely intelligible, but not too compressed, a rare balance because at times it is swallowed up by the instrumental, at other times it is annoyingly predominant and swollen. Instead, in this mix everything is absolutely perfect in all frequencies. The guitars never fight not the voice, and the drums do what they have to do without overdoing it. In the end, the hero of the song is the bass, full and powerful, but never dangerous. Remember that low frequencies are the ones that can create more problems in devices of various types or even in the car. Or even completely disappear. Instead, in this case the harmonics are wisely dosed and the brain knows how to enjoy them in the right way and to place them correctly whatever device is used for listening. Additional information. Known for their hyper-expressive songs, Love Ghost is composed of Finnegan Bell, lead vocals, guitar, Ryan Stevens, bass, backing vocals, Daniel Alcala, guitar, engineer backing vocals, Corey Batchelor, keyboards, backing vocals, and Daniel Gallardo, drums, backing vocals. Love Ghost's new single, Pulp, is about an addict's relationship with God. The song was inspired by Charles Bukowski and his novel Pulp, and the band's struggles with depression, loneliness, drug addiction, and alcohol. Pulp's hook reminds us that we all struggle to find peace within us. Pulp follows a series of consecutive releases of Love Ghost singles praised by Rolling Stone, American Songwriter, Flaunt, Alternative Press and others. Love Ghost has just returned from a European tour where they played at the Rock Palace in Germany, along with shows in London, The Black Heart, Prague, Café Vélez, the Netherlands, Duiker, and numerous shows in Germany. Love Ghost will continue to release new music in 2022. The new music that comes from Love Ghost is just our narration of the things happening in our lives right now, says band frontman Finnegan Bell. These songs, for me, are really all linked by time. We are in a crazy period of history, and therefore we are writing some crazy music.